And on that day, when the waters fall from the sky and the land becomes sea, the bronze horseman will ride and bring judgment on us all.
Good evening, Detective. I am grateful that you were able to come to our aid on such short notice. Please, forgive the mess you find our humble town in. The past 3 days we've been beset by torrential rains and flooding. It was very sudden and has caused much destruction, I'm afraid. To make matters worse, many of the locals have begun disappearing since the rains began. There is talk in the streets of a legend that when the heavens open and the rivers burst, the bronze horseman will ride again, bringing judgment upon the wicked. Now our citizens are afraid to leave their homes, and have begun buying up these absurd crystals from a traveling merchant. They are said to resist evil. But the heart of the matter, what pains me most, is that my son Michael has gone missing. Please, do whatever you must to return my son to me.
Thank you. Were you able to drive that little demon away?
Really? Thank you. I was afraid he would drag me away too. I fear that the little monster is responsible for Michael's disappearance. No one has heard anything from Michael in 3 days. I'm so worried, Detective. Do you think you'll find him? I can't bear to think what will happen to him if the demon found him. Before you go, Michael asked me to hold on to this just before he disappeared. Since you're looking for him, I think you should have it. I was going to give it to his father, but then the demon appeared. Thanks again for saving me, Detective.
Thank you.
Detective? Did you see it? The Bronze Horseman? It's real. He's going to punish us all. And I don't have any money to buy a crystal. Please, can you help me get inside this playhouse so I can hide from the Horseman? Please, help me get inside. I'm afraid of the Horseman. I'd hide in Uncle Garibaldi's workshop, but it's locked. Thank you so much, Detective. I feel much safer now. If you find Michael or meet my uncle, please tell them I'm hiding in here. I just wish my mom knew where I was. You wouldn't have happened to see her, would you? When the rain started, I got separated from my mom. I was visiting Uncle Garibaldi. When the rains destroyed the bridge from one side of the town to the other. I don't even know if our family on the other side of the bridge is okay.